make this decision now. They make this decision, they make this announcement now. Does it erase any damage that is done by showing there is a discrepancy here in how they're applying the policy, essentially, if she wins, or what she was like when she was the chief diplomat of the United States? Does it erase that, or is the damage done?
I think the damage is done. I mean, you can't pull out the individual strands, but if you look at the overall numbers, certainly the percentage of Americans who don't fully trust her or consider her honest and trustworthy is extraordinarily high. Now, Bill Clinton...